Nothing is more powerful than a woman who is determined to rise. Hi, my name is Meena Verma. I'm from Richmond, Virginia, USA. Life comes with tremendous challenges, and I take those challenges as an opportunity to grow and come out stronger and more powerful. The early loss of my father created a vacuum in our lives. With the struggle to provide for the family, there was no time for me to go after my dreams. I belonged to a very conservative family where women had no voice, and I believed that was a reality of life until I got married and came to the United States. Here, I saw a different world of women empowerment and equal rights for any gender. This world gave me the strength to spread my wings and go after my dreams. I went back to school when my daughter was only 1.5 years old. The struggle to balance family, work, and studies was real. But with the support of my family and my husband, whom I'm married to for 20 years now, my journey continued to the different level, from bachelor's to master's and to doctorate in the field of anesthesia. Now, I'm a certified registered nurse anesthetist and practicing anesthesia successfully. The ability to make a difference in someone's life at their most vulnerable time has given meaning to my life. That's why I continue taking care of my patients even during pandemic. Every morning, I count my blessings and gear up with a big smile on my face and ready to make a positive change in people's lives. I have 2 beautiful children. Spending time with them is my priority. My hobbies include dancing, listening to music, playing instrument, especially dhol, practicing makeup, and traveling the world. Fitness is pertinent for me. I'm extremely passionate about yoga because when you own your breath, nobody can steal your peace. I'm away from India for 20 years now. Phir bhi dil hai Hindustani. I celebrate all the festivals with the equal enthusiasm and teach my kids the importance of those as well. Serving my community has made me a happier person, and I was privileged to serve at healthcare clinic for underserved citizens and COVID vaccination camps. Now, I'm a finalist of Diadem Mrs. India Legacy 2021. I'm looking forward to continue giving back to society and empower other women through this platform. I hope my story will inspire every woman watching this. Remember, it is never too late to go after your dreams. Your wings already exist. All you have to do is fly.